The art teacher is mixing blue and yellow paint in order to make a gorgeous shade of green. She's mixing the blue paint to the yellow paint at a ratio of 5:3. If she uses 12 cups of yellow paint, how many cups of blue will she need to use? To begin this problem, students might use manipulatives, in this case Unifix cubes, to build a conceptual understanding. So we'll build a group of 5 blue and a group of 3 yellow. The 5 blue is representing 5 cups of blue paint, the 3 yellow representing 3 cups of yellow paint. Since we've only used 3 cups of yellow, but we need to use a total of 12, we'll build another group. So we need another group of 5 blue. Students can see that it's still a ratio of 5 blue to 3 yellow, but we've only used 6 cups of yellow so far. So they would build a third group. Now we have 9 groups of yellow and 15 groups of blue. So we would need one more. Now after we built this 4 times, holding the 3:5 ratio, we have 12 cups of yellow and we have 20 cups of blue. So to solve this problem, the students would need to use 20 cups of blue paint.